Hey, it's a great day to talk rehab. I am here with Dr. Carl Cleveland at the Cleveland Chiropractic Homecoming. Doctor, it's been a great event.
It has been.
I really appreciate your time and having me. I've got a great place here, great facility, student body is excellent. So keep up the good work. So now, we were talking about how being on the computer, he notices his posture slouches. And does it give you neck pain too, or just your posture?
Just posture.
Yeah, more of a posture issue. So we took out our CLX band and we found out a real simple way that he can do his postural exercises while he's on the computer. So let's do them together, okay? So you're going to put the band right over the top, okay? And then you're going to stretch it down. Bring it around the back. Crisscross it, bring it around to the front, and then tie it to the front. So you can wear this right at your desk, and this will slowly pull your shoulders back a little bit, remind you to sit up tall. But the next thing you do is, oh, once an hour, that's fine if it rolls up like that. Once an hour, let's go into Bruegger's positioning, open up, turn all the way out, extend, and palms rotate up. Really pinch right in here. That's, oh man, like jello, that's great. This exercise shuts down the upper traps, strengthens the mid and lower traps. Now, as you recover, stay tall, don't let your posture fall. So you're typing, this pulls you up a little bit, right? But then you say, okay, I've been here 20 minutes or an hour, let me do a quick micro break. Tall posture, palms open out, here, extend, rotate, pinch those shoulders, relax the neck, hold for 10 seconds, breathe, and then as you recover here, don't collapse, and go back to work. So those are your posture tips that not only you use, but that you can share with everybody else.
Well, thank you. I appreciate that.
Dr. Carl Cleveland, thank you very much for your time today. I'm Dr. Donald DeFabio. It's been a great day to talk rehab. Have a good day.